Today I will teach you two methods of making this heart-shaped origami. But before we start, do remember to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification button. So whenever I upload a new video, you'll get notified. Thank you. So let's do the first method. We need a paper, scrap paper, and fold it into half. Open up. Let's do it for the same way for the other side. Now we open up. You see four lines. Okay, two lines. Let's fold it into half on one side. So we look like this. And all you need to do now is flip over. So take one corner and fold it into half. So take this corner and fold it into half. Same as this side. Fold into half. Now you flip over, you'll see this slot here, right? So from here, you fold it into half again. Same for this side. So you will look like this. So what you need to do now is from here, this corner, fold into half. Same as this side, fold this corner inside the half. So you look this way. So what you need to do now is fold the whole thing into half. So fold this whole thing into half. So become like this. So from here you fold into half. So what you need to do is open up. You see this pocket here? Okay. So you put this into this pocket. Slot it in. So it will look like this with two flaps here. So what you need to do now is open this flap and fold it down. Can you see? Open this flap and fold it down. So at this corner, fold it in. This corner, fold it in. Okay, for this corner, you don't need to be like this a sub edges. You will know why later. So just fold it in will do. So what you need to do now, these sub edges and this joint here, just fold it in. Can you see? So at first this, you just fold it, this in. So you see, it doesn't matter whether your corner is sharp or not sharp because you have to fold this joint in. Same as here, just fold it in. And your heart is done. Dun dun. Okay, now I'm going to teach you the second step. Let's take a paper. Let's fold into a triangle shape. Do it on both sides. So what you need, do that, you take one corner, fold it half to the midpoint, this way. From here, fold it to the midpoint. For the other side, you don't fold it to the midpoint, you fold it all the way here. So from here, you fold it all the way up here. Can you see? For this, you fold it to the midpoint, but for this, you fold all the way up here. So, the longer side, you fold it halfway, you fold here halfway up. So your longer side, halfway, do it for the same as the other side. So now you flip over this corner and this corner, fold it halfway here. So here, you just fold here. In this corner, you fold halfway here. Okay, you are almost done. The two corners here, fold it in. Just a small triangle will do. So you can align to your end of this line. Here, fold it in. A tiny small triangle will do, and your heart shape is done. So if you like this channel and like this tutorial, please subscribe my channel by clicking on the button here, and also turn on the notification button, so whenever I upload a new video, you'll get notified. Thank you, see you at the next tutorial. Bye.